Tonight I swear. tell, we are at the home of FDR. We are in Rhinebeck, New York, or like Hyde Park, and yeah, it's been really nice. It's a little bit more overcast than I imagined, although this kind of shows it to be a nice day. Yeah, so after this, we are going to maybe the Vanderbilt, and then we're gonna have dinner and go to a concert, which is why we came to Rhinebeck. And you wanna be in the vlog?
Vlog. This is your reporter from Loggy Land.
Okay. So, yeah, so we're gonna go see a concert, an orchestra concert tonight. And oh my god, look at this snake! Dad, look! Oh god!
You're really crying for you.
Look at that! It's so long!
Actually called rat control.
Yeah! Oh my god! Oh! That's crazy! I'm not afraid of snakes.
Know that was not poisonous?
No, I don't know if it wasn't poisonous.
There are poisonous snakes here, one species.
But as long as I keep my distance, I just figured.
Oh, he's faster than you.
Yeah, I know.
You got the targets here.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, we're going to the Rose Garden. Okay. Granddaughter of Winston Churchill that created this sculpture, and these are parts of the Berlin Wall. This is not part of the Berlin Wall, but it's Winston Churchill. And this is not part of the Berlin Wall, but this is FDR. Look at this. You see that? Yep. The war president. And then this is it. Do you know the significance of it, Mom? Why it's here? It's just some rich person's house?
At the Vanderbilt.
The Vanderbilt. That's it. Yeah. Yeah. So it was here where we went around the Vanderbilt mansion. I didn't record it because my battery was dying, but we went around the back of the Vanderbilt mansion and we took, or I took some of these pictures, like this one and this one. And there's me. And here's one with me and my mom. That was it. And it was really pretty. And yeah, so enjoy the rest. So we just finished a nice dinner at a Japanese restaurant. My dish was just average, I don't know, but my parents seemed to enjoy theirs. So now we are going to make our way over to this concert space. I think it's actually at a high school, and see a classical concert, and it is apparently a Gershwin-themed concert. And yeah, so I'll see if I can film in there and whatnot. To end the vlog here. I'm finally home. It's 11:30. It's been a really good day. Spent some time with the parents. This is kind of like a early Father's Day, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, and I hope to do some of like more of these soon. I really do. I guess I just need to get more of an interesting life to do these things. Like the video, subscribe if you want, comment if you want, and I'll see you soon. Bye!